Cheap enough to go after me? Ah, oh, yes, she is. Two, shot down, shot down. Four, shot down. Mm-hmm. Fletcher. Ow! What the fuck was that? Something just absolutely battered me. Ah, the new boy, Kansas. What's this new snake? Dead.
Nice work. All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Boom. Yeah, but I'm not a brawler, you see. I'm a sniper. No. No, I'm well aware of it. But I've got such extreme range, and I really should not be up close and personal with people, because my armor can be penetrated by the wind. A monarch. Another citadel on the Georgia. You are, after all, Georgia, still only an Iowa. come here because the kid wanted help. Oh, that looks a good distribution. Guy wanted, I came and helped him out.
Problem solved, sir.
Come on, baby, reverse. Just watching the guy's planes just disintegrate, they can't even come anywhere near me. This has been the most sweatiest battle I've ever been in. Shikoku. We were in the lead. I shot down 25 planes. I think I deplaned him. Why aren't that many planes in the sky? Because he just doesn't have any. I can see him on the map, yeah. I think they pulled out anyway, capturing the base. I can't see him. Oh, there he is. Oh, more planes for me to shoot down. Shut down. Six. Any more? Shot down six more planes at the end, so I had 31 shot down planes.
This is like, why? Of all the battleships on the field of battle, you go after the one ship that can shoot them down.